New York Jingwu Athletics Association Jingwu Sports Club is not distinguished by sect, but by region. It is divided into the Yellow River Basin School, the Yangtze River Basin School and the Pearl River Basin School. The Jingwu Sports Association, formerly the Republic of China, now Taiwan Province of China, promoted the union of various Chinese martial arts schools during the period, and the National Martial Arts Institutes was established. During 1920, the Jingwu Sports Association held a meeting in Haizhuang Temple, Henan Street, Guangzhou to plan the independent and autonomous Jingwu Sports Association of Guangdong Province and the establishment of provincial Jingwu Associations in Malaysia to recruit a large number of young people to practice martial arts to save the country. The martial spirit is passed on. Among them are Huo Yuanjia disciples, Lu Shufeng and Duan Yuching teach in Guangzhou and Malaysia as a team of 100 people. Lu Shufeng and Duan Yuching passed on to Huang Wenkai at the Heizhu Temple in Guangzhou. Huo Yuanjia's disciples' lost track art was inherited and preserved. Wang Moontoy, founder of New York Tiger Claw Jingwu. In 1934, Wang Moontoy traveled to the west coast of the United States. In 1935, he went to New York to establish the New York Jingwu Athletics Association. Instructed by M.I. Zongyi, Lingnan Hongquan, Arhat Slag Palm, 8 Hanging Black Tiger Claws, and Iron Palm Exercises. In 1950, it was supervised and printed by Shaolin Boiled Recipe Left Pointing Arrow issued by the New York Jingwu Athletics Association and sold by Hongmin in 5 states. In the 1950s, Wang Moontoy had a lot of contact with his fellow students. The Tiger Claw Jingwu Athletics Association maintained correspondence with the Malaysia Malacca Jingwu Sports Association and Negeri Sembilan China Jingwu Sports Association. It was only in the late 1950s that Hoi Hung Temple Shaolin Black Tiger Chamber was passed on to the younger generation. In 1957, the head of Black Tiger Fujiao Pai, Wang Moontoy personally passed the head of the Tiger Claw School Fujiao Pai and the New York Jingwu Athletics Association to Wai Hung Eng. New York Jingwu Athletics Association Tiger Claw Jingwu Wai Hung Eng head of Tiger Claw Fujiao Pai. The New York Jingwu Athletics Association was revised in 2019 by Wai Hung Eng, the head of the Tiger Claw Fujiao Pai. The New York Jingwu Sports Association will use the intertype characters New York Jingwu Sports Association and New York Jingwu Association. The fair new membership position system is used to inherit traditional martial arts and the history and traditional martial arts of the New York Jingwu Sports Association. Head of the Tiger Claw School Fujiao Pai, Wai Hung Eng 2019. Appoint disciples, 20 years of the Tok Wah Kung Fu chairman, Danny Weiloy Leung takes over as the permanent martial arts director and conference promotion position of the Jingwu Athletics Association. It can directly help the younger generation of succession members to solve problems when they take over the main duties. Weiloy Leung, Danny Leung has followed Grandmaster Wai Hung Eng and Master Tok Wah Eng as disciples for more than 30 years. After understanding and learning the historical truth of the New York Jingwu Club, the fearless disciple changed his name and surname due to the upheaval, and history was almost lost. In 2019, we will strongly support and help new members to complete the establishment of the Taishan Jingwu Promotion Association in Taishan City, China. I also told the origin of the New York Jingwu Club little by little. I hope that the New York Jingwu Athletics Association of the United States can absorb the elites of the Jingwu Athletics Association from all over the world and other martial arts groups in the United States and foreign countries. They will learn that there are positive and correct answers, so as to maintain the original intention of the Jingwu Athletics Association and jointly inherit the work. Maximum effort.